Everybody here to understand something. Everybody got a dream. The dream can come true for most of y'all. But you can't come out here being lazy. If you come out here and give me 85 to 90%, I'm going to take the other 10% and I'll get you right. But if you come out here playing, you're only hurting yourself. Come out here ready to run to be the best. If you want to go to college at this, you already know what the times are. So ain't no sense in when you get to your senior year, well, it's too late. Do it now. Jumping Lexus like it's 07, I'm just hit a lit, gotta hit the next one. Yeah, I know you learn your lesson, I'm the GPS, you if you need a dressing. Just saw about a bigger homie, but I'm 1 year older than my little homie. Oh, nah, they was bidding on me, but I'm young. See, it's small differences that make big changes when we start to go fast. Does that make sense? Small differences make big changes. Let me give y'all advice. When you get to lining up, you need to have your choreography set in your mind. You need to know what small things you're gonna work on, which arm placement, things like that. This is track. This is the elite level.
So whenever you're running, you're trying, your practice makes permanent. That's the law for one. So whatever you're practicing, you're learning those positions, you're learning those movement patterns. So you do not wanna lock in a bad pattern. I've actually just got off of a clinic listening to a coach who's another really good coach. He talked about, man, I seen two bad movements and I should have stopped them. And then he said every single time that it happened, the kid got hurt like within the next rep. So, you know, with us, because of the velocities that we're running at and the intensity that we're running at, a misstep can be very detrimental. So we have to be very careful, as well as what we do in practice becomes what we do in meets, because we have to practice that choreography.
Floor seats for the Knicks, couple models blowing hits. They don't even wanna pick, wanna lick up, wanna. Yeah. I done made a couple hits, going hammer with the pick. God handed me the gift, not the slammer for a brick. Rollie ain't got a tick, I attract a lot of ticks.
Do the work, the result come automatically, all right? And I'm not making this up, I've only been doing it for about 20 some years.
Right. And we are out.